all we say to America is be true to what you said on paper.
Promised land.